This specific case has to do with a mother and a father and a newborn child. What the concerns were not based on their lack of competency, but had to be more on their, that's how they grew up. With them surrendering their parental rights, they were fully peace with it, because literally mom said, this is going to prevent the generational curse of foster care. It was the most selfless thing that they can do as a parent, because they're actually putting their child first.